Hi, I'm NASA Kennedy's Francisco Martin.
Francisco, that's fun to say.
And I'm taking you inside KSC.
Engineers and managers at the Kennedy Space Center in Florida recently completed the first terminal countdown demonstration for Exploration Mission 1, the inaugural flight of NASA's Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft. The test allowed Exploration ground systems and launch team personnel to anticipate and address problems that might occur during an actual countdown and launch of the new vehicle. Scheduled for 2020, the Exploration Mission 1 is a key step in NASA's plans to explore deep space. 13 CubeSats are now in space, thanks to the December 16 launch of Rocket Lab's first mission for NASA. An Electron Venture Class rocket lifted off from the company's launch complex in New Zealand, marking the first time CubeSats have launched for NASA on a rocket designed specifically for small payloads. CubeSats are smaller, less expensive satellites with a growing role in NASA's exploration, technology, educational, and science investigations. Vice President Mike Pence visited Kennedy Space Center on December 18 to view the scheduled launch of the GPS-3 navigation satellite from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. Pence used the occasion to address U.S. space policy and praise local Air Force personnel from the 45th Space Wing for their efforts on behalf of the nation.
And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.
Francisco.